If you hearing what I'm spitting, then you digging in the darkness. The gothic hardshit, motherfuck the pop charts, bitch. The conscience of the masses can't handle the masters of wicked shit. Cause we the underground bastards of hip hop, like rip locks, keep sick parts and ziplocks, and kids punching each other when this brutal march pit starts. We taking out the mainstream, each and every artist. I'm on a murder spree to kill them all, yo, regardless. All these simple cats snapping their fingers, leaning back. I'ma snap their fucking necks and two step over their backs. Hey, look, what? I really got Akon on a hook, literally. In my basement, kid is hanging on a hook, swanging and dangling on a chain, cut in half. I put tea in pain when his brain got splattered. Hit Justin with a timber, dumped his ass in a lake. And I ain't done, it's just begun, the underground is at stake.
It might blow up, but it won't go. It might blow up, but it won't go. We might blow up, but we will never go.
Take your wicked shit until my cold heart stops.
It might blow up, but it won't go. It might blow up, but it won't go. We might blow up, but we will never go.
Take your wicked shit until my cold heart stops.
Take it.
And we broke up the leash. We run them wild, you can't hide from us. All the victims and the fuck ups seem to find us. Run, bitch, right into this massacre. Nobody's gonna fucking find you down here. You lost with me and your friend. I'm the fucked up and will never be found here. I'm taking you down and I'm chaining you down and I'm slapping you round and you're fucking hellbound and I'm letting you loose so I can chase you round and found it. Running for your mummy but we'll never be found it.
Run, hit it with a steak knife. Run away, low key taste life. I'm a miracle, demon possessions. I ran in the studio, murder the sessions. What the fuck y'all want from a killer like me? It's kid crushes stabbing these wack MCs. Put them on the slab, let your homeboy work with scalpels, axes. Watch a warm plus work, running faces, scraping the brains out. Put it in a box, take it home like takeout. And you know that I'm in mine till I die. Gather up a homeboy, drive-bys when we ride. But instead of the cats and the Uzis, rocking the sauce and beheading the groupies. And the neck is a beautiful canvas, stabbing through meat and exposing the damage. And they say that I'm rapping for bitches. Running they mouths and tests about wicked. But I'm wicked. Nothing they imagine. Blood in my basement, brains in my attic. And there ain't no way to grasp it. I lock them in the cage and I'm pouring in the acid. Duck down with five through blasting. One bitch, one is the infant best.
Welcome to the first phase of the third day of the killing stage. In a strange way, you won't feel pain if you feel pain. When I'm sorry, when I'm angry, and I anguish is the catalyst for all of this and all of that and everything in between.
Every night, every
dream,
every step,
every scream. Fill up each other, but mix it and make it clean by any means.
We'll certainly try
to put you in graves.
Dead or alive, so pray to be saved.
We'll certainly try to put you in graves.
Dead or alive,
so pray to be saved. We'll certainly try to put you in graves.
Your soul is mine,
it's mine. Unto the same was coming for.
body, watch you bleed whole. I'm recording your rape on videotape and playing it back slow. I call it reality entertainment, killing your grandparents in my basement. They're both being violated, that degraded, penetrated. Pops are screaming while it's being castrated. Howling, grandma's getting golden shower, streaming the live feed on the internet. Straight to your PC, Cannibal Cafe. I'm so fucking passe, legitimate professional businessman.
Fuck you up,
selling snuff, fuck you up. Hanging tough, I had enough. Been living rough, I want my cut. If you can't pay me, you'll be forced to suck. CSI will never find any trace of any crime.
I stabbed your sister and brother with two knives in their goddamn eyes.
You saw Jesus, now you're blind. Get on your knees and cry. Today's the day you're motherfucking gonna die. I got hardcore hatred, and with my hammer I'm smashing every bone in your body until you're fucking wasted.
Sometimes I can't stand it, anti the whole planet. I wish that I could vanish, I know I take for granted. But can you blame me for feeling I'm going crazy? In this world we're in, it's legal to kill a baby inside a lady. And even worse, now this gay shit is a trend. Emo faggots wearing girl pants, huh, where does it end? But you're telling me to keep an open mind. Shit, my mind is open, I think it's your mind flooded from them dicks that you've been smoking. And can anybody tell me what the fuck a metrosexual is? And what religion's got these preachers out here touching kids? Never mind, I don't think it was meant for me to know this. We're going straight to hell, as if you didn't know this.
Going to hell,
and they wanna blame me.
And your children rebel,
now they wanna name me.
Wanna put me in jail,
cause I know they hate me.
To the trend,
that's what they made me.
I'm tired.
Sick of bullshit.
She's growling and biting in my hands.
It's a problem.
My pet don't ever get full. Half black lab, half bottomless pit bull. Spent every last dollar in my wallet and she just keeps chomping it down, no stopping. And she keeps looking at me,
showing her teeth.
Like if I don't bring her more, she gon' tear into me. So I walked outside, grabbed a dude off the street. Took him inside, chopped the body like meat. Threw it on the floor and she ripped it apart. Went straight for the chest, meat and swallowed his heart. Just when I thought everything was all lovely, the bitch started growling, so the bitch is still hungry.
No time for sleep, gotta get more meat. Two bodies in the Jeep, gotta feed my dog. Kids trick or treating, about to get eaten this Halloween, gotta feed my dog.
Take it to the wrist, now let's begin. Razor blades cut deep under the skin.